Head coaches Carl Etzler and Joe Frank talked to the umpires before the start of the game. Crestview and Archbold. Orange Schmid beats out a throw from third here. That's an infield single. And Jesse Fidler to the plate. Smacks Swiss one over the fence. Long home run.
He keeps going. He couldn't even see it. That
could be a top five play. Look at the greeting she got at home plate. Nice one there. Now Tara Crowell gets the comebacker. Throws the over to first for the out. Crestview falls in this one 7-2. To Archbold.